Space Jam Bucks drove his car in the middle of the game between the monsters and the towns, which make no sense to me.